Hello people, welcome to Manase Manase. Today is World Mental Health Day and I strongly feel mental health is everyday process, every single day, every single moment and for everyone. So you start from you, your own self, try to keep yourself mentally fit, mentally happy. Once you are happy, once you are satisfied, you will transfer the great energy to others. You will be really transferring and making a wide big changes in others' lives too. So first you take care of yourself, whether it is personal life, whether it is professional life, whether it is your friendship, whether it is any other relationship. The mental well-being is important, and only when you are clear, only when you are happy, would you be transferring greatness to others. You would you be taking care of others too. So keep yourself mentally fit first and then transfer the greatness to others. Happy, happy, happy weekend.